Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste. On the far end of the room. Might we investigate?
Not a lot of time to screw around, S. Be fast.
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Transliteration
to begin from.
Hear that?
The wall. More carvings.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Rearming.
Hey, I got you!
Aid kit's here.
Seem related to the previous set.
Motion in the walls! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
By Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Hold while she works!
Door.
Clearly, Weyland Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor. Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs. Resume your advance.
What was Cynthia doing down here?
In her final moments, she suggested there was an existential threat to humanity here. One that synthetics were, perhaps, better suited to deal with. There's a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Rearming.
Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Eyes up!
Thank you.
jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
Grabbing ammo.
Major aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Acid spitters, don't sit and gawk! Intestinal tracts.
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around.
Sealed.
Maybe there's a control system?
This is a flesh wound.
I got you.
Got aid kits here.
Control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Thank you.
freedom.
Stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them as... I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what.
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful. Structure. I have no idea.
They sure as hell hate straight fucking lines. close. Bugs, from the far side!
Similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner? Structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner.
Later! We got company!
Energy capacitor. A living battery.
Endeavor's ground-penetrating radar is worthless. Place is one big return. Movement, negative ID. Can you see them?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Clean out the Xenos first!
Facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
Hose him down!
No! Nice! An aid kit.
Catching up!
All right, eight kits. Grabbing ammo.
Yo, Honecker. Anything you can tell us about who built this place?
Huh. Well, all the metals are dark. That's interesting. They don't need to be. Maybe an aesthetic choice.
Movement. Get a visual before... Gone.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life? Or rats. Hollis Station had rats.
Just detected a burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Bypassing.
Esther grabbed. Use the, squishy thing in that room.
Enter the same sequence as the last instrumentality. Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
Thank you.
the local layout.
Grabbing ammo.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
Seems to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Just a flesh wound.
I got you.
Like a control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Kids here.
Grabbing ammo.
Could you obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Grabbing ammo.
Passing death.
That's it. That's all of them. Madre de Dios.
I believe I have deciphered the controls. Try farthest left. Lower right bottom, center top.
That's a big ass door.
That's a ship, right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's Asset Zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
We haven't forgotten about all that missing pathogen, right?
Ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows?
Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. Couldn't dent the casing.
Signal's closing! They're unknown! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Since? No, they... Mierda! People! And nobody you knew.
I'm okay. I didn't know anyone was even here.
pivot to engage!
Check this
out. A scan.
For what?
Insufficient data. But it appears you passed.
Catching up! Check this out.
Center.
Movement! The little bag things!
Try not to break anything, please.
Thank you.
guess the mutants don't like synths.
Grabbing ammo.
Movement!
Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but not perfectly.
Eight kids here.
Rearming.
To labs in the core. Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up. Team, get me a view on that hollow. Mutants, watch both ends!
Mutants, watch both ends! is an open synthetic near field on the far end of the room.
I got you.
One of their own?
Likely necessary to interface with this instrumentality. Lost.
That one's too damaged. Progress.
I have reconstructed Cynthia's cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Rearming.
Rearming.
Miss, is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not blow the ship up.
Right, important to science or history or whatever. We'll do our best, Doc.
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to Grow.
Great.
Idiomatically, energy capacitors. Control instrumentality.
Hey, I'm charging the deck. Bone, protective, withdraw.
to either side.
Thank you very much for watching. You can check us out on gbhbell.com as well as on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and Tumblr. Go to Patreon to help us out over there. That's patreon.com/gbhbl as well as Big Cartel, where you can find some of our merchandise. We have a podcast running on SoundCloud and Apple Podcasts. And of course, if you like this video, do us a favour, hit the subscribe button and help the channel grow. Games, horror and heavy metal. What else is life for?